takeoff and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located in your seat. Stow your tray table, food and beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world, and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
On today's flight, removing face covering before putting in your oxygen mask. You're sitting in the next to we ask you to please open up your window check for taxi and take off, and also unplug your devices from the outlet for taxi and take off. I'll be dimming the cabin lights for departure. If you need additional running lights, you can find those in the panel overhead. Thanks again for flying with us, and we'll be back with more details about today's flight after takeoff. Good morning, and once again, welcome aboard.
Hey, Oscar. Scram.
Are you eating that?
Yeah, it's called a garbage can, not a garbage can.
Yep, garbage can do a lot. There's even waste that can be turned into sustainable aviation fuel, an alternative to normal jet fuel that can help by a plane with reduced life cycle emissions.
Sounds like baloney to me.
Together, we can help get more people passionate about trash and build towards a future where everyone flies with SAF.
Ugh, looks like garbage.
I love it. attendants, please be seated for departure.